PEGI 3.
Okay, here we are on a lap of Singapore. We've got this double left-hand corner as the last one to open up our lap. So make sure you get a nice clean exit on this one and a boost of kerbs. On the rundown towards turn one, pit buildings on the left-hand side, marker boards on the right. Bumpy into here. Use a lot of the kerb, but not too much around the next right. Flick it into the left, slow it all down, and watch that traction on the exit. You don't want the car to break into wheel spin there. Over to the left-hand side now. Bring it over as close as you can to the curb to open up turn five as much as possible. Use all of the curb, get as close as you dare to that wall before the longest straight on the circuit, and a great chance to overtake cars in towards turn seven. Brake just before the 100-meter board over the bumps, down into second gear. Watch the exit curb, not too much of that. Bring the car to the left-hand side, down into first now. Watch the traction once more, bumpy on the exit here, before bringing the car over to the right, and then left again. Open up this corner and use all of the track available. Aggressively does it over the curbs, but not too aggressive because it's easy to end up in the barrier on the right-hand side. Now flick the car to the right and then the left. Watch that traction on the exit. We go over the bridge now towards turn 13. Straight line braking down into second gear. Watch the traction on the exit. You want to get as close as you dare to the barrier on the right-hand side. And a boost of kerbs again sees you towards turn 14. Brake in a nice straight line. Bumpy on the entry here, but watch that traction again on the exit. That curb can suck you in towards the barrier. Straighten the car up now in towards turn 16 as much as you can and hold back your speed so you can open up turn 17. Now we're heading towards this tricky corner under braking. Easy to lock up the left-hand front wheel here. Under the grandstand, the track's incredibly slippery. Use all the curbs that you can and as close as the barrier as you dare. The inside curb of turn 20 allows the car to hold the line and then allows you to open up the exit of turn 21. Keeping it now on the right-hand side and into that final double apex left-hander. Use all of the kerb available, and that's a lap of Singapore.